What's up, YouTube? I'm back in Germany right now visiting the family. The stream house is over, 6 months in New Zealand. Was a good time, made a lot of profit, but time for new endeavors. Is that a word? I think so. Yeah, so the YouTube highlights return because the Twitch streams return. Lots of content to be made. I already had 4 fine tables on my first session in the morning grind again. So back to the roots, I kind of like it. If you also enjoy, don't forget to subscribe here. Let's hop into the action and try to find a table. Hot 109 just started. Oh, and kings on the final table, 3 out of 7. Guaranteed 170 bucks. Let's get some letters. Some letters. Some green salad. Alright, guys. If I bust you in 7th, I'm gonna be sad. GL. Hold the fuck on. Yeah! Nice! Good start to the final table here. Good start. Alright, we're 1 out of 7. Let's try to get the payouts on the screen. It's gonna be tough, I have quite a few tables, but you know, I'm trying. One second. Oh my god, I have way too many lobbies. PokerStars' number here. Nice. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Yeah, with my stack, I think we should be icing here. Good luck, guys. Hold. Please hold. Low, low, low. Yeah! Nice, come on. Oh, we have all the chips in the hyper. All of the chips. That is sick. We got you 200 bucks. Let's win it. Wow, that was a strong lag. I thought about just open jamming. Oh my god, I 3-bet squeeze kings every time. Every time. I mean, he's half pot left. We can just go for it. Oh, he folded on the flop. That's something at least. We take down with the ace-9, I take it. Yeah, sorry Twitch chat, you're gonna be blocked for a little bit there. Just don't have the time right now to make the payouts perfect. Ugh. I'm with ICM. Okay, okay. We're all in over here. Ace check versus ace-5 preflop. And we hold. I mean, he can't redo anything. We could just open jam that, to be honest. Just running into it would be so brutal. Blinds go up. We got the king-queen. Might be all in here. Twitter has all the good memes. Yeah, Twitter has some good stuff. I feel people are much wittier on Twitter in general, or on average, than Instagram. Good luck, let's knock him out. Hold. Come on. Get there. Fuck, man. Fuck, fuck, fuck. That would have been nice, guys. 130,000 chips. That's a lot of chips. That's a lot of chips. Man, that snap ISO though. Ooh, see ya. He folds. Oh, we all in natural 8, guys. Let's go. $30 bounty. Gonna grab that shit. Hate flipping it. Hold! And there was a huge knockout over here. He opened jams fours for like 25, or queens for 25 blinds, and the guy calls ace king and wins the flip. Huge, huge pot between these two guys, ace king versus queens. We're down to 4 players now. With another KO there. I'm gonna see a flop here. We gotta be careful, we don't wanna play huge pots right now with these two guys being so short. We just wanna get to the heads up game and take it down there. $400 locked up, not too bad. Can't afford to turn, as I said, we're gonna keep it simple, keep it small. Nice. Would be fucked if he open jams, I might have to fold ace queen then a small blind. Looks ridiculous, but it's really not a great spot for me right now. Oh, that's good. I'm gonna raise this. Maybe they think I occasionally raise fold here with ICM and stuff, you know. Yeah, that's a pretty awful flop. Let's check it back. Tank a bit, check back turn, try to get the showdown here. I lean towards folding here. Nah, feels bad. Feels bad. Alright, let's see a KO here. Ace. Damn. I mean, I have a clear position now, so at least that's nice. Raise calling queens over here. No, hard. Fuck, man. Big pot there. Two of the money. Two of the money, we lose that pot. He min raises. Oh my god, this spot is a nightmare. This spot is an absolute nightmare. Because fold equity, I think we're jamming, but god, if he calls here, it's so bad for me. Nice. Oh my god, my heart. If you open jams there, fold sixes, 100%. With the stacks as they are right now. God, that was a scary jam. Not an exciting jam there at all. I'll catch up with chat, by the way, as soon as this is over. I just really don't have any second of time right now. But yeah, we're hand for hand now. Two of the money in the 22.5k. Ooh, please call. The sooner these guys get knocked out, the better it is for me. Then I can go back to normal. Alright, 8. That's good, that's good. Hold it. Nice. There it is. There it is. We're down to 3 guaranteed. $550. Let's do this. I got a 3-bet jam. He's gonna be folding heaps here. Good luck. Nice. It's always a bit of a sweat, man. I really don't want to get caught with him being so short, but that's life, you know. We'll raise call the small blind here. We can bluff this or just give up, kind of. I like giving up here with him being so short once again. Once in a blue moon, you win here at showdown against like an ace 8, but yeah. We'll call the small blind jam, obviously. Because the raise, I'm just jamming. Actually, yeah, there's some value in slow playing this as well, and with him being so short, maybe it makes more sense. Because like we don't gain that much by jamming there, besides like too big, or like, yeah. We can win a big pot by just flatting. I don't hate it. Ace 10 plays decent enough. I'm gonna call the turn here. Oh, it's a good river. I mean, hopefully it's a good river. I'm definitely snap calling if he bets here. Yep, 10-6 with the bluff, and that's the advantage of slow playing your hand, you know, you win way more chips. Hate to give him the walk, but that's what's gonna happen here. There's obviously no point in raising the river. Oh, let's go! No! Open ace. 3 over here, jam 7 blinds if we can't fold. Oh, he might bubble. Yep. His Savoy is Serbian, by the way. Very cool name, I really like it. I'm a big fan of Pav's name. Alright, get the open through. Gonna call this big man button jam with the queen 10. If he doesn't do it, good luck guys. Come on, let's knock him out. Hold. Damn, we're just dominating him. Let's go, we're heads up. 750 locked up. Can we win a tournament on the first day back? Make a profitable session happen here. How awesome would that be? That would just be delightful. Delightful is what it would be. Let's make it happen here. We have a good hand to bluff here. Nice. In the chip lead. That's where I like to be. Alright, we're gonna check raise the flop. Looking to stack off on the flop. This could be a quick one. Good luck, boys. Come on. Come on. Yes, there it is. We win a tournament on the first day back. Awesome. Nice. I like to jam with 10-9. That's totally fine, you know. Oh, let's go. Cool at him. Easy game. Feeling good. Let's pull up a jam this. Aggressive 3-bet call. No, come on. 10. 10. God, what is he doing? Nice. Instantly the bing for $1,000. Feels very good, man. That's awesome. Let's go.